one last warning. Get.
Unbelievable. We need the police down here!
You are way up.
It's simply too much!
I get to claim my shorts
still
now.
There.
Deer here?
That's not all that's left, boy. Come and get me. Good and gone. Shit.
Tell me one more time how a goddamn nigger just strolled up.
Merle! Do it!
I'm sorry, Merle, but I weren't even here. I'm just,
That motherfucker took some of our best girls! You get that dope in them, they'd suck a potato out of a tailpipe.
What and all? He killed Doc, too.
Fuck him. Huh. He can work a needle. But getting someone to work a cock? Oh, that's another story.
Yes, sir.
Help me out here! Well, what you gonna do, nigger?
This. Dixie motherfuckers are out of Perlis. Have your men come lock it down.
Good. I'll send some men over to see to the place. Run those Dixie motherfuckers out of the church, and Richie will have to respond.
In 1966, the FBI recruited me out of college. Chicago was my first assignment, but I was transferred down south in 68. I stayed there until 86, when I was promoted to assistant director of the criminal enterprise branch. I stayed with the Bureau until my retirement in 1999. There are so many stories about Cassandra. As a girl, she was kidnapped, killed, and brought back to life by a voodoo priest. She watched swamp rats rape and murder her sister. She shot her own father and dumped his body in the swamps. It's impossible to know what's true.
Woman's undergarments. She and her husband were having trouble conceiving, and she thought it might help. It was a little awkward, but their little girl was born last week. Praise God. Uncle Billy told me he'd help you.
Sorry, Grandma.
God, don't
I had
get
no idea this was going on.
Devil will.